Hola, hello, ¿cómo están? Aquí les voy a mostrar un nuevo muñeco que hice hace mucho tiempo. I'm gonna show you one action figure that I did long ago. In this time, I'll show you the members of the Justice League. En esta ocasión les mostraré los miembros de la Liga de la Justicia. Well, we start with the Cyborg. Made with paper. Looks like a can of trash. Parece un bote de basura. What do you think about that? Look at. Move his arms and his feet. Feet and legs. Mueve los brazos y las piernas. Then we have the Flash. Aquí está Flash. The Scarlet Runner, el corredor escarlata. As the similar of the last action figure is made with paper. All these I did with paper. Todos estos hice con papel. Here's Flash. Moves his legs. The right leg. Mueve las piernas. Los brazos. Move your arms. He have 4 points of articulations. 4 puntos de articulaciones. Then the Princess Diana. Luego la princesa Diana. Pero no la que se murió en un accidente de carro. But not that he died in a car accident. Here's Wonder Woman. Looks so bad. I know. But I did it with paper. Está malita, pero es que está hecho con papel. Es lo que hay. That's it. That's it. Look at. Punch, punch. Then we have the. We have Aquaman. Interpreted by Jason Momoa. Here. Interpretado por Jason Mamado, digo Momoa. Here's with his look of the comics of 90s, con el look de los cómics de los 90. Look at. What do you think? Let me know in the comments. ¿Qué piensan? Déjenme saber en los comentarios. Move his arms, legs, knees. This punch. Mueve los brazos, las piernas y rodillas. Have 6 points of articulations. And also he have his spear. The spear of the king of the Atlantis. La lanza del rey de Atlantis. Made with obviously, paper. Hecho con papel. Next, please. Then we have the last son of Krypton. Superman. With his eyes in red. Trying to do the laser. His famous laser, con sus ojos rojos, tratando de hacer sus poderosos rayos ópticos, his optical rays. Have his cape made with cloth, a piece of cloth. Move his arms, the legs, the knees. Look so frightened, parece medio terrorífico. Well, here's the next is the last and the most famous character of DC, Batman. Batman, el más famoso personaje de DC. With his cape, su capita de tela, move his arms, move his hips, the legs, and here is with his technical suit, su traje táctico. Well, that's all for today. I gonna show you again, les mostraré otra vez, with Cyborg, with Aquaman, les mostraré otra vez Aquaman, Cyborg, The Flash, interpreted by Ezra Miller, the controversial ex Ezra Miller, muy controversial el muchacho. The Trinity of DC, Wonder Woman, Trinidad de DC, Mujer Maravilla, Superman, and the Batman. Yes. And there are they. Well, that's all for today. So, es todo por hoy. Some suggestions and criticize opinions, let me know in the comment, in the box comments. See you later. Cualquier sugerencia u opinión, hágamelo saber en la caja de sugerencias. See you soon. Bye.